Bruggen-Cate, but he can't make a play on it. And then Zabranski gets to a loose puck, flips it into the Blazer corner. Bruggen-Cate back to the line. Zabranski, left side, topping, loose. Oh, and Ludwar dumps topping with a heavy collision. We're going to have a fight now. And right hands by Ludwar and Bruggen-Cate. Bruggen-Cate's taken a few. Oh, he's just some post-Christmas punches here. He gets into the, stands back up, and he wants to continue this one.
Well, the fans are thanking Tylor Ludwar right now, and they should. He rocked his man, and he just won that fight. If I were Bruggen-Cate, I would have got involved in that one. Sticking up for his teammates, I guess, but wrong guy to pick a fight with there.
Well, they keep track of the total. Not like it means much here tonight. Blazers have had a couple of one-sided victories, but Ludwar, you know, I like that from Ludwar. Just, you know, opportunity to lay the body, and he does it. And respect to Bruggen-Cate for stepping up there too. And well, boy, he had to eat some there. But
sure,
you know, you're up 3-0, and you're still doing that for your team. That's a good sign for Kelowna if you're the Rockets.
I agree. You got to thank Tylor Ludwar for his teammates too, to appreciate what he did there. Nice, great, clean open ice hit too.
So down to the penalty box. Extra penalty's been put up on the Rockets. That might.